I'm John Brunner, and I approve this message.
They're career politicians, running as Republicans, but they're not reliable conservatives. Todd Akin supported a government mandate for health care, just like Obamacare. Sarah Steelman was the only Republican to vote against ending frivolous lawsuits that hurt small business. Her reward? Over $500,000 in contributions from trial lawyers. Government mandates supporting trial lawyers. Sound familiar?